During small bowel resection, the vascular arcade is identified, sometimes aided by translumination, and suitable sites for ligation are chosen to devascularize the bowel but maximally preserve circulation. Windows between the vessels are opened, forceps applied, the vessel divided and ligated with absorbable sutures.